All the homies, they know what I mean. Baby, let me show you how I lean.
Like a cholo.
Lay back, bounce in the car. When we do a dance, and we do it like what?
Like a cholo.
Flat to side, elbows up, flat to side, elbows up. Flat to side, elbows up, flat to side.
Like a cholo.
All up in the club, 10 deep, looking for some highness. We on the creep. I need a bad one, a real freak. Find them on the dance floor, so don't sleep. Damn, I like you, but I really want her. She's that type, I can't tell. Let me get into deep, take her back to the hotel. But right now, I'm on the move. Show this little.
I wear all this crazy stuff, or what people say is crazy, because it makes me feel different from all the other parkourers. And yeah, when I'm out there on the city streets parkouring and I see another person parkouring, it's like, yeah, I'm different from you, but I'm better than you. Well, a couple of years ago, well, I'll tell you, that little boy, he came up to me, he said, "Grandpa! Grandpa, I found parkouring," and he just loved that parkouring so much, he would spend all his time running and jumping and jumping off of all kinds of objects and playground equipment and he's just pursuing it ever since, and he's become a pro parkour and travels the world parkouring.
Mama, how a gangster groove. I don't do a whole lot, just enough. Lean side to side, keep my elbows up like this and like that. All the girls know where the real G's at. You can find us way up in the back, watching that bounce like a lolo, lean like a cholo.
Flat to side, elbows up, flat to side, elbows up. Flat to side, elbows up, flat to side.
I lean like a cholo.
Flat